Yeah. Thanks, man.
Oh, thank you, Mom. Thank you, Larry.
Good job, Todd.
How y'all doing tonight? Good. We got three people that says everything's fine with the world. How about the river? How's the river doing?
It's flooded.
It's flooded, yeah. I like that attitude.
Yeah.
Let's all go. There's a dancing area right there, so just grab your favorite gal, or your wife, girlfriend, or whatever, and just kind of drag her out there and dance the night away.
Did you give me permission?
Get permission on that.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right. Is it getting warm in here? That's right. Nobody's going to complain about the heat, right? I'll tell you what, this song we're going to dedicate to all you pretty women out there. And there's a few. I see a few.
I said there would be one.
Thank you.
Don't worry, the guy with the chalk who's outlining the bodies, he's from the coroner's department. Just let him through, let him do what he does, and that'll be okay.
We're the little Dumas Walker here. Not Dumas Walker, the little Kentucky Headhunters. You guys know these guys? Oh, at least three people. Okay.
Thank you.
take a short break. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Have a seat. Thank you very much.
Need some dancers.
Hey, it's
Barbara.
No. Barbara Lynn. Now see. Come on, say so. Cross my glass. Oh, excusez-moi, ma chambre. Cross my glass. Oh, I keep saying that. Break the ice. I don't know what can I say. Little Kentucky headhunters, they're lonesome. Maybe that's what we're all lonesome tonight. And maybe they'll dance. I don't know.
Beating up and battering, being sent up and shot.
We'll turn it down. We don't want to wake them.